Sony, unproven sexual harassment and assault. That's the topic. When is it appropriate to stay versus step down for the sake of the people you represent when you're in a political position?
So if you're the person being accused,
yes.
Like, should you stay or should you... So there's a difference between an accusation and actual guilt, right? Accusations can happen, but I believe in innocence until proven guilty. That's within a court of law. Then there's the court of public opinion. Do the accusations, are they strong enough? Are there a multiplicity of them? Is there a track record, if you will, that can then diminish your ability to do your job or people to believe in you and have faith in you? Here in Indianapolis, there's Jeff Miller, a Republican, who is accused of... molesting a 10-year-old, two of them. And you look at his affidavit and he half admits it, but he won't step down from the Indianapolis City County Council. He's been kicked out of the Republican Party, stripped of his committee assignments, but he won't step down with this under this guise that somehow he's doing it for the people. No, he's doing it for himself. Then you've got Stephen Clay, a Democrat, who has an accusation of sexual impropriety against him, and he's saying, never happened.
Ride the wild Jeff Beast.
No.